What about the price cap? Do you agree, disagree? Kasi na naapektuhan na daw yung mga sellers, pati yung racers na papagbintangan. Does the price cap help or do you have another solution?
I think the price cap can only help if you are able to isabay mo with, in fact, dapat suggested retail price, hindi price cap. We did that with rice. You know, we had a price cap in rice in terms of NFA during my time. But apart from that, we would sell it at 32 pesos. May kita na yun kasi ang landed cost ng bigas nun is 15 pesos per kilo. No? Mm-hmm. So when we would sell it at 27 pesos, yung regular meal at 32, kahit paano yung gastos namin dun sa bureaucracy ay nasasagot na. But we increased our presence sa merkado nung tinamaan tayo nung pagtaas ng presyo ng bigas nung 2014. In a span of 1 month, we flooded Metro Manila with NFA rice. We almost doubled our
SRP, but also augmentation support or supply.
Supply, and then bantayan yung importation. We need to import pork, pero dapat transparent yung importation. Dapat hindi may mga pinapaboran. Tsaka dapat tama ang valuation dahil ginagawa technical smuggling.